These tiny little horses are cute, they're friendly, and they're actually hard at work. That's because they're therapy animals, bringing their special brand of TLC to those in need, providing a little affection for those suffering from dementia or other health problems in hospitals and in schools. And they're pretty good at it. That might be because Peaches, Mr. Buttons, Tonka, Banshee, Charlie, and Idaho were once in need of some tender loving care themselves. They were all rescued from auctions, kill pens, and neglectful homes by their current owner, Tony Haddad. She says horses born with dwarfism rarely survive birth, and those who do often don't survive too long after either. But after nursing hers back to health, one of which, Peaches, requiring surgery and physical therapy to get her galloping, they're now helping others, traveling all over, spreading cheer and smiles, sometimes even dressing up for their visits with those who need a little cuteness and hilarity in their lives.